To another episode of JJ's World. That's right. I just gonna sit here and I'm maybe get out here on the grill today and I'm gonna do me a little barbecue because you know it's Memorial Day, you know, and everybody like to eat, you know, for Memorial Day. So I'm gonna get out here, do me a little grilling, goddamn it. Put on some of them maybe back ribs, some of them beef ribs for those who don't eat goddamn it, you know, pork. You know, we got the beef, we got the turkey sausage, we got the red roll sausage, we got the hot spicy sausage, got the turkey hot dogs. I mean, we got a variety of everything. We got the beef goddamn rib, we got some of everything. We're gonna put the chicken on there. We just gonna do what we gotta do, goddamn it, cause goddamn it, you know, people like good barbecue every chance they can get. So I'm gonna put them baked beans, goddamn it, together, cook that good ground turkey up in. I'm gonna put some ground turkey burgers on the grill. That's what I'm gonna do today. So y'all stay tuned, goddamn it, so y'all can see, goddamn it, how I get this good catering, some of this good goddamn delicacy up on the goddamn grill, so I can goddamn cater to the folks, goddamn it, that wanna come over to eat. Yeah, it's raining out here, so I'm up under my deck, finna get ready to put this goddamn light this grill up. As you see, I got that charcoal up in there. And you need to get you some of that good oak, pecan wood, redwood, you know, any kind of goddamn, you know, wood, you know, fruit wood, you know, pecan wood, anything like that. And that's what's gonna bring that flavor out. You see, I got them all on the charcoal. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So the only thing I'm finna do now, light that thing up. See, that's that big pecan tree right there in front of my backyard. Oh, yes, sir. And we're gonna add that pecan wood flavor to it. Give it that smoke taste. And it's gonna be delicious. That's right, baby. I'm fixing to get ready to throw down on this grill. So like I say, this is just the beginning. Just hold on. Finna light that stuff up. And it's about to be on and popping. Yes, sir. Hold on. Yeah, you see that goddamn wood getting going, baby. Look at that. Yes, sir. It's about to get right. Y'all see it? I'm lighting that grill up, baby. That charcoal gonna catch on. That wood gonna catch on. Oh, yeah. It's about to be on and popping. Hold on. Got to add some. Put this on here so I can burn all that excess stuff off. So we want to make sure we put this on the grill. Yeah. So I can burn all that excess old barbecue off and then I clean it on up. Oh yeah, that's how we're going to do it. Yeah. That's right, go on over there. Catch on over there on the end, baby. There, yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Daddy baby's gonna love this when they get home. They don't know I'm doing it today. They think I'm gonna do it on a Monday, which is Memorial Day. But I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna sit here, burn today, and eat tomorrow. What y'all think? I think I'm going to burn today, goddamn, I'm going to barbecue today, and then goddamn relax, goddamn, Memorial Day, and just eat leftover. That's what I'm going to do. So that's how I'm going to do it today. Oh, yeah, it don't caught on over there now. Yeah, I got that. See, y'all got to make sure y'all soak that choco in that wood real, real good. You got to soak it real good. And once you soak it, everything else going to fall in place. You got to soak that stuff real good. You can't just add just a little bit of goddamn oil on it. You gotta add everything. You gotta soak that stuff. The more on there, the whiter that choco gonna be. Oh yeah, look at that, look at that. Shoot, yeah. Oh shit. Damn, my goddamn smoke alarm done went off. Let me close that door. All right, I don't got that smoke detector off. At least I know it worked. So I'm finna show you what that choco is supposed to look like when y'all want to go down and sit there and put that meat on the grill. You see how white that choco turning? That's why you put that choco fluid up on it. That lighter fluid up on it so you can go down and get that choco real white. Yes, sir. It's all coming together. All coming together, baby. Shut it down in a minute so it can catch, and boy, it's about to be on. It's raining, as y'all can see. The weather got down and sitting here. It's a cloudy day out here, and we gonna got down and sit here, and we gonna got down and relax. Sit up under the deck and got down and just relax. Have me some me time. Oh yeah, I think it's ready to shut down now. All right, y'all see that fire done went down? Look how them choco white. Got that wood smoking it up real good. Look at that. Man, let me tell you something. Oh yeah, that choco right. Man, it's about to be on and popping. Got it smoked up real good. Look at that. Look at that. Hope y'all ready for some good barbecue, cause I'm finna throw down. Cause I'm finna throw down. All right, just put them red roll sausages on there. For y'all don't know about them red roll sausages, that's them red roll sausages. That's them spicy sausage, turkey sausage, and hot dog. Got that rib, got them ribs going. You see it smoked up. Got that fire rolling. So y'all see what it look like now, but just hold on till I get back. That fire catching up, so I gotta close it down. So I can make sure I don't burn the meat. Cause don't nobody want no burned meat, baby. That's right, goddamn it. You come out here trying to goddamn eat some barbecue and you got all that old black burnt goddamn meat. Shh, man, they gonna talk about you. I don't want them saying nothing about me but good things, goddamn. When they talk about me, I want them to say the good stuff. So y'all stay tuned so I can show you what it's gonna look like when I get done with it. It's about to be on. I don't know if y'all know about it, but that masterpiece, that's that good barbecue sauce there, baby. Yes, sir. I'm going to mix a little honey with it, goddamn. Then I got my, what this is? Got my grandma molasses that I put up in there, too. Man, you talking about that sauce going to be on point. I'm finna mix that flavor up. I also hooks it up in my beans, too. So stay tuned. I got another recipe I want to show you with them baked beans. I'll be back. Finna lick it on down with some more of this barbecue sauce, baby. Ain't nothing like goddamn them some good meat. I'm finna serenade and marinate it, baby. Just hold on. I'm gonna let you see it again. Hold on now. Finna lick it down again. Oh, yeah. Like I say, see them kids? They get impatient. So you wanna go and get them hot dogs ready for them. Put that sauce up on there. Yes. I call it that Mississippi rub, baby. That Mississippi barbecue, baby. That JJ special. Look at that, yeah, put that sauce on there. Let that sauce cook with it. And we'll be back. All right, I done took that sausage off there. Look at that. That's them turkey sausage right there. That's them hot sausage right there, baby. That's them red rolls over there, goddamn, and that's them hot dogs in the cone. Oh, yes, sir. Look at that. Ooh-wee. Got that barbecue sauce on there shining real good. Man. Man, y'all just don't know. Just hold on. Oh, yeah. We got them ribs over there still smoking, baby. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Finna go try me one. I'll be back.
Yeah, let's see what we're working with. Woo! Look at that, look at that. Boy, that's them pork ribs, them two to the right, and them two over there to the left, that them beef ribs. Oh, man, that seasoning on there right. That them turkey burgers there, y'all. Oh, yeah, that them turkey burgers. Oh, yeah, everything looking good. About to goddamn get this grub on. Y'all just hold on. I can't wait, baby. I'm like goddamn a fly rubbing my hands together. Goddamn, I'm ready to get into it. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Mm-hmm. Stay tuned, it's more to come. Yeah, I'm gonna put that sauce on it. Look at it. Ooh, now that what it look like when that sauce hit it, baby. Look at that. Oh yeah. Just a little glimpse of what it looked like when that sauce hit it.
I'm rolling over here, babe. That's right. Look at that. Got them good hamburgers, got this pork rib, got these beef ribs right here. Set it right here. Don't you go nowhere. Then I'm gonna come over here. See how we're looking over here on this chicken. Ooh, yes sir, got one rib that's marinating over there. Oh yeah, that's ready. I'ma lick it down right quick. Put some of that sauce on it, get it right. Yeah. Ain't nothing like them goddamn ribs, boy, when you got that good sauce. They look that good country Mississippi. I call that JJ sauce up in it. Woo! Look at that. Look at that. That's what you call goddamn a barbecue Memorial Day. It ain't Memorial Day, because I'm going to relax on Memorial Day, so that's the reason I'm cooking today, so I can eat today and tomorrow, and when them goddamn juices and that flavor and that aroma sit up in there, it's even better on the second day. So goddamn, I'm finna goddamn get these right here. Look at here. Look at that there. Woo, I'm going to put it over here in this pan. Man, now that's some goddamn good eating there. That's some goddamn good eating. Look at that. You know, it wouldn't be a cook if I didn't sample it and see goddamn it how my own cooking tastes. So let me see. Woo! Boy, that's some goddamn good eating. I hope y'all getting y'all grilling and y'all grubbing on. And if you ain't, hope you going over somebody's house that's getting their grilling and grubbing on. Cause goddamn it, we doing it out here, baby. And this how I goddamn it going. Y'all see how this chicken is right now? Wait till I come back over here and slap that sauce on it. It's gonna be goddamn it, kicking chicken, goddamn it. That's what I'm gonna call it, kicking chicken. Cause that's what it's gonna be doing when it get in my mouth. It's gonna be kicking, and I got that good kicking flavor on it. And goddamn it, we gonna call it kicking chicken. Stay tuned, I'll be back.
Mama got everybody, cause I saw Gucci and Dee, her daughter over here, got done it cooking. She got them over here, showing them how to hook up this good salad with this homegrown garden stuff she got here. Hold it up. Okay, that's a cucumber. That's a she growed herself.
And Gucci eating that.
And so Gucci is eating what?
Zucchini cake.
The zucchini she grew out the garden. She grew it out the garden and made a zucchini cake. Is it good, baby? I can tell you, cause you gonna get full for the meat over here, for the meat get done. Yeah. They say, let her come over here and get some for you, goddamn, eat it all up. I don't blame you, D.
We got a whole loaf down there. They eat all that.
Yes, yes.
That's good.
Mama got all her garden ingredients in the salad. She got what kind of peppers were those?
Those sweet peppers, baby.
Sweet yellow peppers.
And red peppers.
And red peppers. She homegrown. She homegrown. With the cucumber, she homegrown.
See, can't get enough of the cucumber. Look at that.
Sweet.
Shantae can't eat them.
See, when you got done, when you grow them out the garden, It tastes totally different than when you buy them on the store.
It's real good.
Yes. Totally different when you buy them in the store, ain't it, D? Yes, sir.
Before I eat, I
better
stop.
D, you can come and help me in my garden anytime. I know ain't nobody else gonna help.
See, that's why mama look as good as she look. She been sitting there eating out that garden all her life and studying growing that garden from when she was a child, from when her mom and dad had in the garden. And you can tell, it expands your life when you start eating and growing your own stuff. Yes. Yeah, buddy, look at that, look at that.
Mm-hmm. I got tomatoes too. They'll be large enough for some fried green tomatoes, right?
Yes, yes. Make sure
that be good.
You trying to sneak in my mama guard? You like that little rabbit that be sneaking in the garden eating everything? Well, we getting this salad together. Y'all see I'm getting these good old baked beans. Look at that, look at that.
Ooh,
look at that. Look at that. Crouton. Come stir this up, bitch.
Some parmesan or cheese. Some nuts.
Make sure you watch it.
You
got this slow.
Nuts on there, babe.
Look at that. That's that good goddamn.
Pass me the croutons, Jay. You got bacon bits?
Go the other one. Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Oh, that's good.
That's that sauce I put up in there, boy. I got that honey, got that molasses. Yeah, got that barbecue sauce, that masterpiece up in there, boy. Y'all ain't never did that with them beans, with that ground turkey up in there. Go back the other way so it won't come out. Go back that way, yeah.
How you gonna do it? Oh, I get them from plants and settlement
or something. Oh, yeah.
And then when they get
you just stirring it up right, boy.
I mix me some Miracle-Gro and put a lime. And then when it get grass, I just drop the grass in.
That's well, you talking about something
good. For that. It ain't on at all.
Y'all just stay tuned. Then I'm coming up. I'll be back showing you my plate.
And you have all you want.
Daddy, baby, she all about to get here. Because once I get to eating, ain't no telling how much going to be left. But I know I can't eat all that, but I know y'all going to have a whole lot left for tomorrow, too. So y'all just wait. Daddy, baby, it's ready. Y'all see my mama?
Don't let
nobody. She was hungry. Okay. When she said she was hungry, she was hungry. Come, go. Look at my mama plate over here.
I load up on the weekend, okay? Through the week. I don't eat nothing. Well, on the weekend, I'm going to pay it back.
And that's why she gets up at 5 o'clock in the morning working out.
Right.
And you see, goddamn, these grown ribs. Ooh, let me see what I got there working with. Let me see.
Ooh, I can't wait to buy this.
Boy, you can tear that meat off that bone like that, you know you done did some serious cooking. That means you ain't rushing this cooking. You letting it serenade and marinate. Thor, look here. I hope y'all have a good Memorial Day.
But
right now, I'm finna get down to the beach.
I have like a
They got a nice heavenly plate over there as well. She trying to open the 1,000 now. She gonna get it one day. But until then, I'll be back. Hope y'all enjoy y'all Memorial Day as good as we enjoying ours. Cause right now I'm finna dig in. Cause I still got that cooking chicken on there. I'ma let you see what it look like.
Yeah.
But until then, I'll be back. That's right. Got this good old chicken. That kicking chicken. I'm finna marinate, put some more of that JJ Mississippi rub on it. Some of that JJ Mississippi rub. Look at that chicken right there. You see how it look right now? That's how it look right now. But goddamn, I got a marinade. Keep it right down so you can see how it look goddamn when I lick it down. See how that sauce just add that shine to it. I call it Omerol in the chicken. That's what we're going to say. We're going to say Omerol in the chicken. That's what we're doing. Licking it down, baby. Licking it down. Licking that kicking chicken. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Mm-hmm. And as y'all know, this ain't no skin on that chicken right there. Mama don't pull all the skin off so she can just have straight meat. Ain't got to worry about the skin. None of that. Look at that. Yeah. Come on now.
Is that a snake?
Where?
Hanging off the tree. I lost it.
You lost it? Yes, yes.
I lost it. He said,
yeah, look at that, look at that.
Probably is.
Yes, yes.
I think it's just some of it.
That's some of mama chicken right there, God damn. She done pulled all the skin off of it. Yeah. Y'all see it? Yes, sir. Yeah, got it all licked down. Yeah, when I come back to this, it'll be ready to take off. That's what I'm talking about. So, like I say, we doing it over here, God darn it. We making sure we do what we gotta do, God darn it, because we don't got this Memorial Day, God darn it, cooking on out the way. And we'll see you back, because I'm finna get ready to go over here and get some of this kicking chicken, God darn it. I need some good eating on this right now. So y'all stay tuned. I'll see you when I see you. I'll be back. He already done messed them ribs up, God darn it. Now he say he don't eat no turkey burger. I can't tell. Uh-huh. Now see, his mama own a restaurant. I ain't finna give you the recipe so you can go tell her what it is. Then got that, y'all have to give me a percentage then.
We'll give you our recipe.
Look out. Look out. Uh-huh.
Like that burger.
You say you don't eat turkey burger.
Look at it.
You say well flaky or ground it out. It ain't something. You remember what you were saying about it? Well what? What did it say, Neil? What? Flaky off.
It's too fresh.
Yeah, too fresh. That's what it said. It was too fresh. Uh-huh. Well, I can't tell. God damn it. Darn it. Gone now. Look at them bones right there. That's what I'm talking about. D, I told you I had to get him something to drink because he's going to choke on it, boy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now, that's what you call a JJ's burger there. Yes, sir. That good flavor setting up in there. Yes, sir.
Now, let me cook your tomatoes and onion, though.
Huh?
Y'all let me cut up your tomatoes and onions.
Shantae cut them up. So D said, God darn it, that you know how to cut them up real smooth and good, though. She said, yes, sir. Y'all see it right here. He putting it down, boy. He putting it down. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Y'all see it, boy.
She's like crawling back in that mouth.
Yes, sir. Did you see him, Mom?
I was like, please calm it down. He go.
Yes, sir.
See, when you eat at JJ's house, God darn it, you can't just eat just one, God darn it. He said he wasn't hungry. He don't ate a rib, a pork rib, a beef rib, a sausage, some chicken, some beans. Now he eating a burger.
I can't tell he wasn't hungry. That was good eating to do for you right there. So Derek, I just want to know, did I pass the test?
I'll be back.
Yes, sir. Y'all heard it right here.
He will be back.
Mom.
What'd you say, Mom?
Ain't nothing left on this bone. Ray's gonna get mad when
the dog gonna get mad. He ain't got nothing on that bone now. Now, this is the sign for somebody that wasn't hungry. Yes, yes.
All right. That's right. Y'all don't see how I threw down up on JJ's World for the Memorial Day up in Mississippi, baby. That's right. I call it that Mississippi grilling because, you know, you gotta put that love up in that goddamn meat when you're sitting there grilling. You just can't get out there thinking you know what you're doing and you don't know what you're doing. You're going to goddamn have that charcoal red up. It ain't going to be right. You ain't going to have the right amount of lighter fluid up in it. You're going to burn the chicken, grill, meat up, whatever you on the grill grilling. I mean, you just got to get there. You got to put the love in it, baby. And I put that Mississippi goddamn love in it. That's what I call it, that Mississippi love. That's right. You seen them barbecue ribs and beef ribs. You saw them goddamn pork ribs. You saw that goddamn chicken, that kicking chicken, what I call it, and that goddamn that them flavor goddamn hemp ground goddamn turkey burgers up on the goddamn grill, baby. That's right. That's why we do it down here in Mississippi. At least that's how I do it, goddamn. I do it JJ way, because if it ain't JJ way, it ain't right, baby. That's right. I gotta make it right for the day. JJ way making it right for the day. That's how I do it, goddamn it. So I hope all y'all had a good time, goddamn it. Hope you had good Memorial Day. I hope if you didn't do the grilling, goddamn, you went over somebody's house that did do the grilling, because that's what it's all about, goddamn, getting that good barbecue up in your mouth, that good flavor when you can. So tune in every goddamn Friday, baby, at 9:00 p.m. on www.justdance.com for a new episode at 9 p.m. of JJ's World, baby. Like I always say, baby, daddy gotta do what the daddy gotta do. We out.